What it do, YouTube. It's been a hot minute, it's been 9 months to be exact. But here's my new sneaker review. Of course, it's on one of my favorite sneakers out right now in the game. And that's the Kobe sneaker, Kobe 8s. So, it's your boy Plenty Kicks here to do a new review. Let's get into it. So, it's the Kobe 8s, alright? Bottom sole, it's that neon green. On the bottom of the sole, you got that Kobe shout out embezzled into the sole. On the midsole, it's black with those crimson red sprinkles. You have your Kobe graphics printed in there. They used to be on this side of the sneaker, on the Kobe 7s, but now they're imprinted in the back of the Kobe 8s. Pretty dope. You got your soccer stripes coming down in the back. Your back cup is flat black and gloss black, if you can see. I'm not too sure with my lighting. But here's your flat black. It's based, and then it's hit up with a little bit of gloss black on both sides, your inner and your outer of your back cup. Your Kobe signature, again, is that crimson red. So is your out swoosh. And your inner swoosh, as well as your laces, are all that crimson red. Top forefront of the sneaker have the yellowish mustard hints. Then you have your brownish burgundy hits with some blue. Okay? These sneakers are amazing. Out of the three in the pack, these are the ones I really wanted. Alright? Here's your Kobe shout out in that vault yellow with the Kobe Mamba snake now. Wrapping around the symbol in the pattern of the sneaker is the Kobe snake. It's pretty dope. Inside, you have this. Let me show you real quick. You have this embedded up inner sole, which is pretty dope because the other ones used to say play fast or play hard, and after the first or second day of wearing them, it would just peel right off, and I didn't like that because I thought, you know, the inside of the sole is pretty dope the way they make them sometimes. So I kind of like to make mine last, and those weren't lasting. So again, out of the pack of the sneakers, this is the ones I really wanted. I had put it on my hit list. I missed it. I couldn't get them. The day of the release, I got the LeBrons. I couldn't get the Kobes. I wasn't very happy about that. My man, Itsezo, I-I-T-C-E-Z-O. Check him out. Crazy sneaker collection, crazy heat on Instagram, I-I-T-C-E-Z-O, Itsezo. Go follow the brother, real peace dude. He went out his way, went and copped me my kicks. I still didn't even have the bread for them, and he gave them to me. It was just like, yo, on the strength, my nigga, hold them down. And when you have the money, get them. So, want to give him a shout out for that. You know, real dude, again, go follow him. Like this video, thumb it down, thumb it up, let me know what you think. Again, my apologies for taking 9 months to drop you with another video, but I'm coming with another one in a couple days. Peace, your boy Plenty Kicks, signing off. P-L-E-N-T-Y-K-I-C-K-S on that Insta and on that Twitter. Peace.